You can use any kind of flesh tone kind of color. And then I'm just using one of the Art Deco, my nude nail polish. And I'm just gonna paint around the tips of my nails. Nails like I do, they just get in the way for me. So what we're gonna do is just make a triangle, a line up, and just to come to a point actually at the end like that. And then we're just gonna fill that in.